Delayed by a day, the first round of the 116th Rhode Island Amateur at Kirkbrae Country Club saw some early rain, which caused some frustration for the golfers who went out early. Pawtucket's Ryan Pelletier able to overcome. He was able to finish at plus one, which puts him in contention to finish in the top 32 and advance to match play on Thursday.
Course playing good. This place is always in phenomenal shape. It's got a ton of rain, but it's holding its own right now. I mean, the greens are definitely a little softer than they normally are, but they still run pretty true, and you know, it's doing well considering all the weather that we've had.
His playing partner, Wanamataname's Tim Carroll, with a pair of nice rolls on six and then eight. He ended up at plus 274 to put him right on the cut line with 18 holes to go until match play. Defending champ Jamie Lukowitz from Agawam with a 1 over 73. Richard Audette Jr. also playing out of Agawam with the best early round of the day, a 2 under 70.
Yeah, I played well. I played smart golf. I was able to concentrate for 18 holes, which sometimes is a task. Hit smart plays off the short par fours and middle of greens. And I hit a lot of greens. I think I hit 16 greens and made four birdies, two bogeys. So, solid first round and excited for tomorrow.
All right, what's the green plan for tomorrow?
Same thing. I think just smart golf, hit fairways and greens and, try to get into match play.
Rob Grossguth out of West Warwick with an even par 72. Kirkbrae member and winner. The last time the event was played here at Kirkbrae, Tom McCormick in the clubhouse with a 4 under 68.
Struck it really well. Got off to a really good start. Lipped out on 1, 3, 4, 6. And was like firing. It was just, I was only one under. So I said, well, I'm hitting it good enough. Let me just keep going at sticks. I really tried to be as aggressive as possible, which is a little bit different than the mentality in this, but I decided to change it up a little bit. Birdied 7, missed a couple other makeable ones on 10, and then I birdied 11, 12, 14, and just really felt comfortable, over the ball. It really was like going where I wanted it to go, which is, it doesn't happen all the time. I don't think I'm a favorite. I don't consider myself a favorite, but I'm just trying to, make good swings, make good putts, and get into match play. And that's really it. I don't think about favorites. That's your guy's job to do.
His last amateur at the course 16 years ago, very emotional.
The Rhode Island Golf Association did a really nice thing for my family. They put together maybe a 5-minute video of what happened here 16 years ago. I had lost my father, a couple months before that. So I was really on cloud nine when I got here and ended up running away with it. So all the emotion and all the thoughts about, 2005, that happened the last 2 weeks. From here on out, it's 2021, and trying to move forward.
Kevin Silva tied McCormick for the first round lead with a 4 under 68 also. For a complete look at all the scores and standings, make sure you visit rigalinks.org. I'm Don Coyne reporting.